always shine. If you're not a friend of me, enter the line. I'm feeling vibes on vibes. I'm a ticking dynamite. After your condo life, you know I'm just.
Hey guys, so we are here at the music video shoot. I'm still shooting my music video, like I told you guys from I think 2 vlogs ago, and I'll show you guys behind the scenes of how everything looks, but we're almost done anyways. Yeah, I just have to do the last scene and then we are done. And guys, I'm so sweating. Oh, by the way, today is Thursday. Decided to start the weekend. But you guys know, usually by Thursday, I usually start my weekend vlogs. So yeah, I'm wearing these. I hope they don't show inside, because I couldn't wear them. I couldn't undress them because we're changing in the car. So wasn't like enough space. Let me show you guys behind the scenes. Say hi. Tell us what's your name.
You want to take myself?
No, I'm showing them behind the scenes.
Okay.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, and you?
I'm good. What's your name?
My name is Caveman.
Caveman. Yeah. He's the camera guy.
Yeah.
Yes. So this is the whole view of how it looks.
Thank you.
Fat cakes with eggs that has onions and Coke. So today is Friday. Let me tell you guys what was happening. So as you can see by the title, it is a ceremony vlog, we're doing another ceremony. I think the last time we did a ceremony, which was here, was it was last year, so it was a year ago. So we're doing a ceremonial video vlog. So I started one. I started seeing you guys yesterday when I was at a music video shoot, and yeah, that's what we are doing. The whole week is gonna be literally busy. There are people coming, families. They basically washing him clean because his wife passed away with blood. And I'm gonna show you guys all the details. We're going to start cooking today. We prepared mkombothi, which is traditional beer. So we're still cooking it. It's still in a process, but I'm gonna show you guys everything that we are doing based on tradition and what we do. And yeah, please do stay tuned, and I'll give you guys any update. And yeah, enjoy. Dirty. So on my way to Checkers, I'm going to get money, and then yeah, I'm going to get money. Just quickly want to call a friend. Okay guys, so as I was saying, I'm going to Checkers right now. I'm going to send money to my boyfriend, and what else? Yeah, that's about it, to be honest. And then I might or might not meet up with a friend so we can just get a drink or two and then go back home, because guys, I can't stay out. I have to be indoors the whole time. Like, literally, I have to be indoors the whole time. I have to make sure that I'm at home, because it's a ceremony and we're not supposed to be out. We can go out if we want to, but preferably they prefer us being at home. So yeah, I just needed to take a walk because since Mother Nature also decided to visit, I just wanted to take a breather, not be dealing with period pains and not be stressed and putting people, like, being rude towards other people. So it was best for me to just get a breather. So yeah, I'm on my way to Checkers right now. I'm just gonna send money, come back. I think I'll take a taxi coming back, because I also don't like to, like, take long walks going out and stuff when Mother Nature is here. So yeah, that's what I would like to do. And yeah, basically it for my day. Yeah. Today is Saturday. Can you say hi? Hi. So we're preparing. It's Saturday. And we're preparing what if?
We are preparing to go to a funeral.
Not a funeral. It's a ceremony. But yeah, guys.
Evie.
I'm going to eat.
Hi.
Yeah, this is what I'm eating. It's called meat. But yeah, guys, I'll see you when I am done eating.
Thank you.
guys. So I'm with Noah. Say hi, Noah.
Hi.
So we're eating, and then what are we gonna do? Tell the vlog, what are we gonna do?
We're eating,
and then after that,
we go, we're gonna drink, and probably go out and rock and roll,
probably.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
okay, so see you guys later.
Later, babes.
Bye. We play, she loves.
One, two, three, one. Let me stop and go for last.